Last week, after Donald Trump made a speech, CNN ran this headline, quote, Trump wants GOP to court black voters, then slams voting rights for felons. That's weird. The key word there is then, for it links both issues that if you want black votes, why would you stop felons from voting? CNN's implication is that blacks and felons are one and the same. It's amazing. The headline's a concise example of the subtle racism of the liberal media, where any reference to crime is a black thing, not just a human thing. Now imagine using this bigoted headline in other ways. Clinton wants Jewish vote, then slams greedy bankers. Gary Johnson courts the Irish, but condemns heavy drinking. Trump appeals to Hispanics, then calls illegals rapists. Well, actually, that happened with Trump at his campaign launch when he conflated Mexico sending criminals here with all illegals. So how's the CNN headline any different than that? Well, with a Republican, everything's always racist. But when it's mainstream liberalism, it's thoughtful, which explains why so many cities under thoughtful liberal rule are near ruin. If you view crime as a racial thing and not a human thing, any act to solve it is seen as racial, which hurts the law-abiding folks who don't see race in crime. They just see their lives made worse by those who find politics in their pain. Imagine, Eric, if FNC ran a headline like that.
That would be terrible. Can I just take exception to one comment in your monologue there when Trump said it in his campaign launch about all illegals? I'm not sure he said all.
I think he conflated rapists. They
are part of the illegal population coming over. Otherwise, that would be like 9.6 million rapists and murderers.
Yeah, no, but that's the way he said it. He conflated. I'm not saying he meant it. I'm saying he conflated it.
Yeah. So was this a tweet?
Or was it a headline?
CNN was a headline piece. Yeah,
and it was still up there as I was writing.
Yeah, they should probably.